What's your name?
Lara.
Lara.
Croft.
Lara, your father's gone. I see so much of him in you. You can pick up where he left off.
Hello, Sprout. If you're watching this tape, it means that I must be dead. I hope you never have to see this tape. But if you do, you've found my secret calling. I hope you find yours. Dad loves you. You go. And now you're
out of sight. I think I know where they went.
That's right in the middle of the Devil's Sea.
It'll be an adventure.
Death is not an adventure.
We Crofts, we have responsibilities. Jobs to do.
Jobs to do.
The only person that I get to talk to is on the other end of this phone, and they always say the same thing. I can't go home until my work on the island is done. The door to Himiko.
Richard had the entrance. Now I see the likeness, intelligence, fate, recklessness.
Do you know about my father?
There was more to my life than just boardrooms and business deals.
The Order of Trinity, an ancient militant organization that seeks control over the supernatural to rule the fate of mankind. What if Himiko is the weapon that Trinity has been seeking?
Ladies first.
The Vogel opens that tomb. Himiko's curse will be unleashed on the world.
Put that down!
It's your finger that's pulling this trigger.
You shouldn't have come here. I'm glad that you did.
You messed with the wrong family.
Go!
You're not saving anyone. Trinity is everywhere.
Lara, never forget Dad loves you.
I know.
Dad loves you.